told
you. You're gonna be the.
Oh.
Sorry, sorry. We're not.
We.
Took care of that faster than I expected.
Yeah, we got all the chakra gates and solved everyone's problems along the way.
I'm so impressed.
I'm not so sure. I still believe I could have helped the people in Tychrom City.
I never found out anything about my brother. And what about all the slime in the city?
And Nuna's people didn't seem very happy to be free.
But we did our best, right? This is our first time trying to save the world. Not everything is gonna go perfectly.
You'd make a fine pirate, Ajna. Let's head back to Marifa and talk to Angwu. So, where to? The pub?
Tower of Wisdom, Lush.
Right.
Ew, don't drink that stuff, Bautsai. It's gross!
An acquired taste, rather.
Thank you.
this is Angwu. Hi, Angwu. I'm Nuna. I'm supposed to bring you back to Kanno to... Oh, wait. We did that already.
Why are you back so soon? Lost your way, have you?
No, I'm finished. I attuned to all the chakra gates, like you said.
You certainly don't look any different.
But I feel stronger. Way stronger. And I solved so many problems on the way.
Dorani, do you have something to add to this?
I'm not sure she is ready either, Angwu. And I don't want her getting hurt.
I am. Listen, you said only I can defeat Kala, right? Well, here I am, ready to go. Are you gonna wait around for someone else to do it?
I suppose we don't have the luxury of time. Well, let's get to it then. I will now draw from your Iri, which should create a portal in the chakra gate.
Go for it!
But are you certain you're ready? You still have much to learn. And unfortunately, my research cannot teach it to you.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right. With this, you will have full access to the world's ley lines. You can travel to any chakra gate you've attuned to, including land. But know that once you enter land, you will not be able to return. From there, it's on to Sumeru. I can only keep the portal open for so long. If you have any unfinished business, attend to that first.
No, it's too soon.
Where did you come from?
The chakra gate. It's a...
That thing works? I thought my guard duty was all for show. Well then, under authority of the Lan Monastery, I must take you into custody. The protectors will decide your fate.
Wait, it's okay.
She's with us.
Kushi! Zebe! We were so worried. Are you all right?
We are well enough, but Kala has awakened, and we must get to Sumeru. We have been escorting this young woman, Ajna, with the intention of sealing Kala once again.
I see. That is serious business.
Lancy!
Kushi, is that your dog? You have all the best animals!
Oh, Lancy just lives at the monastery. He doesn't belong to anyone.
Let's bring him with us.
I'm afraid before you do anything, you'll have to see the head monk in the monastery upstairs.
What? We can't just go to Sumeru now?
No. The protectors must be consulted whenever Sumeru is involved.
Please, come meet Padmas. He might be able to help us.
Well, all right, if you say so.
Greetings, Ajna. You are here because you wish to climb Sumeru.
Yeah. You know my name?
I know many things.
Then you know we need to go fast!
Patience, child. I must request an audience with the Protectors if you are to climb Sumeru.
But I've been there once already. What's the big deal this time?
The last time you went to Sumeru, Kala was awakened, was she not?
Well, yeah, but...
We shall deliberate on this. Peace be with you.
Well, wait, you're just leaving? Let me go talk to them too!
You cannot.
Why not?
Because that is our way, and our rule. Only the enlightened may enter the inner sanctum.
This is stupid. I'm plenty enlightened. And anyway, I just need to go up the stupid mountain. What's there to even ask?
If you cannot follow this one simple rule, the Protectors will certainly deem you unworthy of Sumeru.
Ajna, let the man go.
A few more minutes isn't going to make much difference. Just relax.
But what if it does make a difference?
Patience, Ajna.
I don't want to hear that from you!
If you wish to make yourself spiritually ready, you may gather wisdom from the monks that surround this place. It is clear that your head is full of worldly desires.
Gah! Fine!
Ajna, these monks are an enlightened group. Everything they do has a purpose behind it.
Indeed, they will find the best course.
They seem like jerks to me. Bunch of know-it-alls.
Well, they do know a lot.
Anyway, aren't you supposed to be a protector, Zebe? Can't you get us in there?
It is not my place to do so, and I have been gone a long time.
Ugh! We're sitting here doing nothing while Kala could erase the world at any minute!
Since we've no choice but to wait, let's talk with the monks around here. Maybe they will help soothe your soul.
Fine, but only because you say so, Tarani.
Let go.
Easy for you to say.
Be neither pleased nor concerned.
If you say.
Cast off the possessions of your house and unencumber your soul. Desire nothing.
My house.
Devote your heart, mind, and soul to even the smallest.
Cool. Good. These monks are all saying whatever nonsense pops into their heads. Gah! I'm so bored! Are they not done yet?
Ajna, you're too worked up. You must rest.
But I want to leave! Now!
Let's revisit this in the morning, clear-headed.
Shut up, Dar!
Razmi, say something. She listens to you.
Follow your dreams, Ajna. Let's burn this place to the ground.
Fine, you're right. Let's just talk in the morning.
Well, that backfired.
Sleep anymore.
Everyone, we're going. That stupid monk still isn't back. The protectors obviously aren't coming, and I'm tired of sitting around. We're going now.
Ajna, be patient.
I'm done with that. It's time for action. Don't you understand you're all gonna die if I don't go there?
Ajna.
You again. Where are the protectors?
They still deliberate, but it seems they need deliberate no longer. Your actions clearly deem you unworthy to climb Sumeru. We find it hard to believe you are the one who will defeat Kala when you exhibit so many of her own qualities.
What? How dare you?
We monks, alongside the protectors, have protected this land from those who would do it harm for generations. We know exactly what's at stake. That you would come here so impetuously shows us that you are not ready. You will only cause further destruction.
There's no time for you to decide whether I'm ready. Get out of my way, or I'll force you aside.
Ajna, no!
We've got to go!
You can't fight a monk!
You're one to talk about who I can and can't fight.
Exactly! I won't let you make the same mistakes I did. I followed orders without a thought of the consequences, and look where that got me!
Dar? Stand aside.
No. For your own good, I will not let you pass.
Judgment.
I'm trying to save the world. Am I just supposed to wait for its destruction first?
Just listen to what he's saying.
As you are now, you are guaranteed to fail.
Don't talk to me like I'm a child. I've come this far without you people.
You have come far with the help of many others. But you are still not ready. Your body is strong, but you haven't purified your mind or your soul.
Do you people want to die? Don't you see I'm doing this for everyone?
Are you indeed? Ask yourself whether that is truly the case.
I'm tired of these mind games and riddles. I'm going. Now!
Fine. I can't stop you forever.
Then go. But you will have to live with the consequences of your actions. As will we all.
I'm comfortable with that. Goodbye. Listen, I'm sorry, everyone. I've calmed down now. I just can't stand people acting like they know what's best for me. We've done all this together, and they want to stop us because they think I'm immature?
I do understand your feelings, but I still think you were wrong.
Ajna, you acted rashly and immaturely. There was no need to talk to them that way. They were acting as they knew best.
I know. I guess they reminded me of my dad when he used to lecture me. I'm really sorry, everybody. But we do need to do this. I'm worried about what will happen if we wait.
What's done is done. And now we must face the task ahead.